Kan man bedre høre mig nu?
And ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir.
Okay. Vomit.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Conceal my movements. I need to get up and out of danger. Can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage too, but they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that thing out there with you? Are you crazy? You were answering a service call. That's it.
You better not be lying.
Who's out there?
Jeg ved ikke. Hvis jeg prøver at komme ud. Den der. Hvorfor går den op? Hvordan får den til at gå ned igen? Thank you.
I can sneak up on the hostage taker by crawling through the vent. I can crawl in that vent to sneak up on the hostage taker. The hostage taker will see me unless I sneak up behind him. That vent will give me the element of surprise. Crawl in that vent to sneak up on the hostage taker. The hostage taker will see me unless I sneak up behind him. That vent will give me the element of surprise.
You piss him off or something?
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
This was just supposed to be a service call. Fix the tower.
Well, we got a hostage! What are you gonna do now?
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety. I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired. And it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is. I should investigate this crime scene before going any further.
Mega verkühlt. Nur da ist nicht.